government officials insist that this is an isolated incident. We will continue to keep you informed as this story unfolds.
Again, remain calm and wait for further instructions from authorities.